Go for it.
Hi, I'm Sean Pancake Sullivan. I did the 2-week board and train with my dog Mizzy. And before, when I first dropped her off, she was constantly barking at the dogs, wouldn't listen to me, would always try to run ahead on runs or walks. Now after the 2-week board and train program, she's walking with me without a leash on. They did a really great job with every day sending out our video or picture updates, and even kept her a few extra days to help train her reactivity.
Awesome. If you had to recommend our company, would you?
Yes.
Awesome. And if you needed to do it all over again, would you?
Yes.
Awesome. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Mizzy!
Good girl.
Hey, I'm Heather, and this here is Mizzy. She's a 4-year-old border collie PitBull mix, joining us for our famous 2-week border training program. Owner says she's a really good dog. However, she's really strong, so it's difficult to walk her. Especially if they see strangers, she wants to jump on them uncontrollably. If they see another dog, she barks, cries, pulls, lunges, you name it, she does it all. Let me demo what she'll do for me right now at drop-off. Hey, Mizzy, come. Come. Hi. Mizzy, come. Come. Good.
I'm